Jess, and welcome to Wine Channel TV. We're here at the brand new flagship Walgreens store for the grand opening, and I'm lucky enough to be joined by this man, Mark. Pleasure to meet you.
Pleasure to meet you too.
And so I know you came here all the way from beautiful California.
Yes, Napa Valley.
And I'm lucky enough to share with you some of your own wine. Tell me about your winery.
Well, we have three wines to pour tonight, all from 2009, our Sonoma County, our Napa Valley, and our Alexander Valley, all Cabernets.
Oh, fantastic. And tell me about the one in particular that we're going to be drinking here tonight.
So we're having the 2009 Napa Cab. This is actually just released.
Okay.
So it's tasting great.
It smells so jammy.
Yeah.
And I know that it was speaking about this year, we were just mentioning, it was a tough year. Harvest-wise,
challenging
year. That's a better word. I like that.
Yes, Mother Nature isn't always cooperative, so, you know. But we're seasoned veterans, and we know how to make good wine in challenging vintages. So.
And this is a fantastic wine, and I think this would be a great pairing with so many different foods that they have here in this Walgreens, which is amazing in one word. I mean, what was your first words, I want to know, about this new Walgreens experience going on here?
Well, for one, I couldn't believe it. I had to look
right?
it up. I had to look it up online and see what was going on. Amazing. I can't wait for one to open up in San Francisco, closer to my home. So.
I mean, it's unreal. You can get your sushi.
Yes.
I can get my nails done. You could too. You work hard in the vineyard.
Yes.
And you could pick up the perfect pairing with your wine on the way home.
Yes, a nice steak I think would go great with any of these Cabernets.
I think so as well.
Yes.
And my last question is, if you could have one last glass of your wine with anyone, who would it be and why?
With anyone? It'd have to be my wife.
Oh, great answer. Cheers to that.
Cheers to that.
And as I always say, Walgreens and wine is definitely wine served well.
Yes.
Thanks again.
Thank you.